here we'll be starting the drawer. So from the square home page, tap the lower left hand corner. This will bring up the menu. Now the fourth one down is reports. Click that with your finger. Now you'll see you're under current drawer. Now look to the right and tap starting cash. The starting cash will always be $320. So go ahead and type that in. Now tap start drawer, followed by confirm start drawer. Now your drawer is started.